You just go, have you?
Yeah. Well, it depends.
Do you study them?
Some people run up to penalties like this and watch it, so I don't. And then, like Gerrard and Lampard and people like that, you know they're going to go early. Stop it. So
they
try
know
and
they're
wait.
Just going to smash it.
And then just before they put the red down, absolutely set off.
Oh, you weren't on your line either.
One more. No one's on their line these days. So like if someone bowls wide and doesn't play a shot, like easy to go with it. It's when it's, so like the only time I'd probably dive like that is if it's straight. So like if he misses it, it's a catch there, but nicks it and then it's suddenly,
you've
got to go.
And the inside edge. And
inside edge or something like that. Exactly.
Yeah,
so
they're the ones,
I guess, the only similarity to your dive.
You never really want to go with two hands up. Full distance, would you?
It's weird, but if it find you'll find like full stretch one hand is probably easier than you'll just find that you'll like do a lot of practice like in here like one-handed catches and then you'll just find you just go and just stick and you don't really think about crash mats or just on the grass like so like you've seen those machines like a bowling machine but off the floor and then a guy so like a good drill for that is someone holding a bat. So it'll just fire it straight at me and then suddenly it'll just move the bat in the way.
Yeah.
So you're catching and suddenly you've just got to go.
So no overcomplication. Being still is better, really.
Being still?
Well, when you catch it, you know what I mean? Because like yours is like carry it on, innit?
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? It's more still. There.
Okay.
You walk into it as well, don't you?
A little bit, yeah. So like my set, so I like have a couple of lines on the floor and a line of where the stumps are. And I'll be like, and I walk in and touch the ground and then, so like my set position's like that. Yeah. So a lot lower than.
Yeah. That's why I thought,
because I
just presume that's what I do, but that's too low for me.
Way there, yeah. Because you're up here.
Yeah.
And you can, obviously you can use your legs.
Yeah.
In the summer, we played like prison cricket. We had like this in the World Cup. We had this big room, and we unscrewed a pool cue. So we had half a pool cue. We had a giant Jenga set of stumps. Then we had a tennis ball, and then any people. So we had a pool table, table tennis table. They were all out, and then we had fielders one-on-one by some sort of
like that.
Kept us entertained.
I shouldn't be into cricket.
And to be fair, it's me and James Milner who love it. A couple who don't mind it, a couple who didn't have a clue, but it was just rotating. People were playing FIFA, we were lashing each other. It was good.
So it's like like someone rapid but with a clean action. Is that easier than someone like, obviously, like Mitchell Johnson? It's kind of like wanging it and you're like.
Like spikes up.
Yeah, and Malinga and also, you know what I mean, trying to get him away.
So like, he's lost a bit of pace this year as well. So when he was bowling 90 mile an hour, he was a nightmare. Because he comes from there.
Yeah.
And then that slower ball. As well.
Yeah.
So, like, I mean, because his slower ball is about 20 mile an hour slower.
Yeah.
So it actually starts like head high.
And I'm not being funny. You're dealing with like a ridiculous barnet. You're dealing with all sorts of. It is true though. Like, you know what I mean?
Definitely, yeah.